When you sense in your heart that your spouse's commitment to you and the marriage is fading, maybe even faltering, a discussion needs to be had. You know what? To simply allow it to go on and think it's going to get better, what's going on? What needs aren't being met? Ask them. And then speculate as to where the gaps are in your marriage if they're not opening up, you know? Often the distance is growing because of unresolved issues, or sometimes the distance grows because there's a void between you, and then they become vulnerable. And then that vulnerability, they start to get interested even in other people or other things to fill the void. So they could get into some activities and all of a sudden be golfing all the time, or you know, she doesn't have her needs met, so she's shopping or with friends all the time, and they're not spending time together because of the fading commitment. And there could even be other interests in other people that are just as complicated, of course. And so if you sense that your spouse's commitment to the marriage and to you is fading, ask why. And then from there, just say, honey, we got to address this. I want to make this work. What do we need to do? And again, if you need to get some help from a counselor, do that too.